US Vice President Kamala Harris has moments ago finished what's been called her closing arguments to voters, and in a poignant location. The presidential hopeful addressing supporters a short walk from the White House in the very spot that her opponent Donald Trump riled up his base prior to the attempted insurrection at the Capitol building. We'll go live to our US correspondent Jonathan Kersley. Jono, it was a powerful address. What she had to say?
Yeah, this was a powerful address. Kamala Harris, the vice president, needed a big moment in front of the White House 7 days out from Election Day, and her campaign would feel tonight that she delivered. What essentially she did here tonight was draw a contrast between herself as a woman and somebody who wants to be president, who she says stands for freedom, is about hope, and compared that to Donald Trump, somebody she says was obsessed and consumed by grievance. She spoke for around about half an hour or so here on the Ellipse, picking this very site, because it was almost 4 years ago Donald Trump stood here on January 6, 2021, 1,392 days ago, and urged his supporters to march on the Capitol. What followed was an insurrection. Now, Kamala Harris in part reflected on that here tonight. She also reflected on what she said was Donald Trump's effectively being, as she described it, a mark for autocratic leaders. This speech had the crowd on their feet. It was a big moment in this campaign, and this is some of what she had to say.
1 week from today, you will have the chance to make a decision that directly impacts your life, the life of your family, and the future of this country we love. America, this is not a candidate for president who is thinking about how to make your life better. This is someone who is unstable, obsessed with revenge, consumed with grievance, and out for unchecked power.
She called it her closing argument here tonight in front of a massive crowd, but there is still 7 days off campaigning to go. Donald Trump has been in the crucial state of Pennsylvania, and Davina, exactly 7 days from this very point, Americans' election will be over. The ballots will start to be counted. We could soon find out who America's next president will be.
Jonathan Kersley, live in Washington, D.C. Thank you.